The Dallas Morning News says Dewhurst has served as a moderate Republican.
The Houston Chronicle says Dewhurst is generally considered a moderate.
A moderate at heart, says the Texas Observer.
And the Wall Street Journal says Dewhurst supported an income tax for Texas.
Moderate tax-raising David Dewhurst, wrong for Texas.
Vote against Dewhurst on May 29th. Club for Growth Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.